If you look at the two players circled here, you can clearly see that with good timing, interchanging and of course ability, a front two can still be deadly, even against a back four.